It's you. Welcome back, my love. I'm so glad to see you. I have missed you dearly. Why is it that you always look starstruck when you enter my glade? Are you still not used to my form? If it has nothing to do with my form, then what is it? I'm just so beautiful. I'll take your compliment, darling. But what is it you find so special with me? You can't simply list every detail about me. That's not fair. Fiery red hair that gently covers my breasts. Cute face and slim waist. You even like my cute little tail now? It did take you a while to get used to it. Thank you, though, love. Ever since we first met, I have been feeling more radiant. I had been so lonely out there in the forest, but you have given me a reason to live. These times when we are separated and I am alone once again are manageable, because I know you will come back. Come, you must be weary after your travels. Here, have a drink from the fresh water. Sit and rest your head against me. Listen to the birds chirping from the atop the trees. Listen to the water streaming calmly into the pond. And let my soft voice soothe your thoughts as the sun shines above us. This feels nostalgic, doesn't it? This was where I brought you when I found you that time. It was here that I nurtured you back to health. You had been unconscious for days before you finally awoke. Do you remember what you said when you first opened your eyes again? You said the same thing you did just a few moments ago. A single word. Beautiful. I was shocked to hear your voice. I was doubting my healing abilities and I had almost given up hope for you. But you looked at me and said that wonderful word. You made my heart gleam. You don't remember this? Well, that's alright. I don't think you were very lucid. But I will never forget that the first word you said when you saw me was beautiful. I will treasure that word for as long as I live. But do you remember what happened afterwards? Yes. You noticed my bottom half. Your reaction was interesting, to say the least. You tried to stand up and dash away, but quickly fell since your wound had not fully healed yet. No, my love. Don't apologize. That's in the past now. And I did not take offense at how you reacted. After all, you had never seen one such as me before. I remember it all so clearly as you lay here on the ground, looking at me with terror in your eyes. But the terror quickly turned to curiosity. You allowed me to help you and treat your wounds, as I had done when you were asleep. When I told you about myself, the curiosity in your eyes evolved into amazement. What were the words you used to describe me, my love? Do you recall? No, not beautiful. That's not what I meant. Oh, yes, I remember now. You exclaimed, "You're a deer, but you're a human. You're a dryad. You're a miracle!" I had heard of the word dryad before referring to creatures of the forest, but as a servitor, I never thought to be referred to as a miracle by a human. A freak of nature would be more in line with my expectations. It all seems to be so long ago now, but I... degrees. The important part is what lies ahead, our future. I have something to tell you.